go, 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 shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of boo. Look, mommy, I got that get in the ticket. I'm in the habit, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting. You can find me in the club, bottle full of boo. Look, mommy, I got that get in the ticket. I'm in the habit, I ain't into making love, so come give me a hug, get into getting up. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's 20 in the club. Heard I f*** with Dre, now they wanna show me love. When you sound like Eminem and I they wanna f***. Homie ain't nothing changed, hold down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cut and roll that f*** up. Roll that. Watch how I move, you mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few shells, but now I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in the late, they saying 50, you hot. They like me, I'm
when I say Susie Kinn, what organelle do you think of?
Oh, she's like a little mitochondria, isn't she?
Is she? Why
isn't
is that?
She? Because she's so full of energy and she's so bubbly.
When I say Harrison Wright, what is the first Disney princess you think of?
Okay, Disney princess, Snow White.
Well, why is that?
Cherry lips and white skin.
When I say Charles Horner, what's the first superhero that you think of?
Oh, it's got to be Superman, isn't it?
Why is that?
Well, I think Superman, but I suppose because he looks tall, he's lanky, and he runs around like a mad thing, and generally behaves rather superhero-like.
And when I say Harry Trousdale,
yes.
What is the first musician that you think of?
When I say Gillette,
it's the best a man can get.
Top band. Ready? Top band.
It's my chin, sir.
Yeah, which one? When I say Sophie Wardle,
yeah.
What biblical figure do you first think of?
Mary, the mother of Jesus.
Oh, why is that?
Karen.
Yeah, on a scale of 1 to 50, what shade of grey is James Hart?
I think James Hart is probably 50 shades of grey.
Yeah, I just wish I could bench all the stuff.
When you think of Krishan Singh,
yes.
What is the first gardening equipment?
Gardening equipment.
Yes, gardening. It's a tough one.
That is a tough one. You're either a pair of loppers or a very sharp spade.
Why is that?
But I think you're an effective tool.
When I say Annie Meyer, what is the first fruit that comes to mind?
Pineapple.
Is there any reason for that?
She's exotic. Probably more expensive than she ought to be. but actually, I'm quite enjoyable.
I wish I could get to my lesson on time, but I'm swimming.
Stand in the darkness, afraid to step into. proof of that, Harrison.
When I say Johnny Payne,
yes.
What is the first weight you think of?
10 kilos. What's that?
And why do you say 10 kilos?
Because when he turns sideways, I can't see it.
When I say Emilia Gosden, what's the first pizza topping that comes to mind?
Pizza topping?
Yes.
I would go for ham and pineapple.
Oof, why is that?
Because she's a fruity, lovely little thing.
When I say Jim Walsh, what is the first egg-laying animal that comes to mind?
Ostrich.
Why is that?
It just came to mind. You know what? I wish I could form a boy band.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me, stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight.
Say Alex or Kelly. Mm-hmm. What is the first 20th century Prime Minister that comes to mind?
Clement Attlee.
Why is that?
Because Clement Attlee was hugely hardworking and established our welfare state, universal education, and the NHS.
When I say William Kay, what is the first animal noise you think of, and can you mimic it for me? When I say Ella Wakeland, what is the first supermarket that comes to mind?
Lidl's.
Why is that?
Because she's just trashy, cheap, just, yeah, that's just Ella.
I wish that Charlotte would a lot better.
When I say Becky Mottishead, what is the first ancient philosopher you think of?
Aristotle. Yes, it's nothing to do with Becky Mottishead, but it's just the first ancient philosopher that I thought of.
When I say Harry Carstairs, what is the first fairy tale princess you think of? When I say Charlotte Laird, what's the first makeup accessory you think of?
Now, Charlotte Laird, a makeup accessory, don't really go together, I don't think. I suppose probably a mirror.
A mirror?
Yeah, I think she'd probably quite like looking herself in the mirror.
When I say Rob Lund,
yes.
What is the first fairy tale princess that comes to mind?
Cinderella.
We'll be right back.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way. From where we began,
you know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.